In this video, we will see what is daylight saving time and why do clocks in some countries fall back and spring forward. Daylight saving time, also called summer time, is a system for uniformly advancing clocks in order to extend daylight hours during conventional waking time in the summer months. This is the practice of resetting clocks ahead by an hour in spring and behind by a hour in autumn. During these months, countries that follow this system get an extra hour of daylight in the evening. In 1907, an Englishman, William Willard, campaigned for setting the clock ahead by 80 minutes in 4 moves of 20 minutes each during April and the reverse in September. In 1909, the British House of Commons rejected a bill to advance the clock by 1 hour in the spring and return to Greenwich Mean Time in the autumn. However, the idea did not catch on globally until Germany and Austria introduced daylight saving time on April 30, 1916, and the rationale at that time was to minimize the use of artificial lighting to save fuel during World War I. This method of setting up of clocks ahead of standard time, usually by 1 hour during springtime, is to ensure that the clocks show a later sunrise and later sunset, in effect a longer evening daytime. Individuals will wake an hour earlier than usual, complete their daily work routine an hour earlier, and have an extra hour of daylight at the end. Daylight saving time is currently in practice in some 70 countries, including those in the European Union. India does not follow daylight saving time, as countries near the equator do not experience high variations in daytime hours between seasons. As the spring to fall cycle is opposite in the northern and southern hemispheres, daylight saving time lasts from March to October or November in Europe and US, and from September or October to April in New Zealand and Australia. A century ago, when daylight saving time was introduced, more daylight did mean less use of artificial light. But modern society uses so much energy-consuming appliances all day long that the amount of energy saved is negligible. Various studies have been conducted on the benefits and disadvantages of daylight saving time. Among the biggest disadvantages are the health problems as a result of disruption of the circadian rhythm or simply the body clock. Worldwide, this changing of clocks is still a subject of debate and a large number of people protest against this method. Hope you liked this video. We'll be back with more such videos. Bye-bye.